Hello guys, welcome to the fourth part of this series. Not too much is planned, but basically my storage system is getting a little cramped, so I'm gonna make a little chest right here. Way more storage than this has to offer. I'll organize that off camera. I wanna make some furniture in this house for a bit, so you guys are gonna see me go on a resource collecting montage real quick. So yeah, that'll be fun. I need to get some axes. And yeah, you guys will just see me go on a quick montage real quick to get a bit more stuff for today. So yeah, let's do that. Well, guys, I think that's just about it. I mean, I'm gonna have to take a trip to a whole nother biome soon to get these two things, but other than that, I think my interior is practically finished, and if you're wondering why I don't want to buy anything here, well, you guys should see in another video. Anyways, I think that's it for today, and, well, goodbye! Why are you still here? Get out! Guys, before we end the video, I have bad news. A creeper came out of nowhere. I barely dodged and then I got flung out there, but my cat was sitting right there when the explosion happened. We lost him. We're gonna have to make a grave. We didn't have him for very long, but either way, I was hoping to do a lot for him, and I'm just sad that it had to happen this way. Well, don't worry, the house should be repaired next video, and then we'll have a memorial. I still can't believe that happened. I literally just heard a hiss when I was looking through some items. And then that house just blew up, along with my cat. Damage isn't too severe, it's repairable, but I don't know, but I wish I still had my kitty. Oh my god. Again, the damages aren't too harsh, we could easily repair this, but still, the way it happens. Our cat may have not had a long life, but I'm just hoping it was a good one. Even, oh my goodness. Can't believe this happened. I even took out my crafting table. I mean, aren't cats supposed to scare off creepers? Why didn't my cat do that? Again, not her fault. I'm sure there was a misunderstanding somewhere, but still. You gotta scare away the creepers. Well, the repair is almost done. I'll get the doors fixed after this part, but hope you guys have a good day. We'll have send prayers in the chat for my kitty. And goodbye. Oh my goodness.